He's averaging 13 points and 8.5 rebounds. And maybe more importantly, he only has 2 fouls and is not huffing and puffing here at the end of the game. Expect Virginia Tech to use him offensively.
Davila pops out. And now Battle being pressed as Allen pops out.
Terrific defense by Allen.
Taylor Battle with 27 points. 7 on the shot clock.
He shoots it every time he gets it here.
He's been streaky, but he can knock them down. He gets both of those, and Penn State within a point. The crowd's starting to come to life. Allen down low, had it stripped away briefly. Position, and it's over to Penn State. Penn State ball chance to take the lead. Frazier, a little leaner.
Thank you.
That is stunning.
Nice. Short there.
They hesitated.
And they get out with the foul. They're real good games. Of course, that.
Michigan actually had ellipticals that help power the score. That's why they send kids to work out, not because they want to stay in shape, but to power the score.
Like the old ESPN Sports Center.
Right. Lance Armstrong. Michigan's been a bit disappointing so far this year. Manny Harris hasn't, but he needs some help. Kind of like Talor Battle needs some help.
Schillis down by three, but with the basketball. And the freshman, Tim Frazier, handling, now picks up his dribble and gives off to Battle.
Han is not a scorer. He simply can keep it alive on a rebound.
Battle. He won't go out of bounds, but it will stay with Penn State.
Battle run down the floor.
Battle with the freshman Green on.
See, now when they go flat, Virginia Tech goes into a 1-2-2 zone. If they go back into a play set, they'll go back into man-to-man.
Under a minute to go. A little runner by Bablanco. Rebound pulled down by Green. And now Virginia Tech will work some clock for some that three-point advantage.
Well, Nick, as soon as Delaney gets it up, I will let him get it back. Just face guard him. He's the one Hokie that can beat you.
Timeout, Virginia Tech. This team trying to get out of here with a win. Where do they go? 15 on the shot clock.
They go to Malcolm Delaney. Malcolm Delaney gets the basketball. Ball screen rise.
Under 10 on the shot clock. Foul on the floor to Tim Frazier, the freshman.
And I think it does because it starts to snowball. You start to not think we can win games at the end of a game that's broken.
So now a two-possession game. Big free throw there by Malcolm Delaney. State, and as Bam went for the steal. He gets them both, and it's a two-possession game. What do you do here?
Well, they're going to trap and try and slow up Penn State. They almost had a turnover.
Bam, Battle from way downtown. On Delaney, nobody on the inbound of Hudson, who gets it into Green, and Bam fouls Green. Makes the first. Not able to make. It's a two-point game. Battle up ahead. Battle into the lane. Battle can't get it to go. And Virginia Tech holds on here at Penn State. 66-64, the final score. The Nittany Lions had it in the hands of their best player, but he couldn't convert. Battle finishes with 32.
And Seth Greenberg off to his best start. And you know what? Last year, this ball probably goes in. And truth is, Caleb Battle probably gets fouled. But it's a different year, a different Hokie team.